Cucu, ¿cómo estaba? Hello everyone, today we are going to start with the verbs in French. We have already done two verbs, which is être and avoir. Today I'll proceed with more verbs. So in French, verbs can mainly be classified into three groups, namely er ending verbs, IR ending verbs and RE ending verbs. So, ER ending verbs are called first group verbs, IR ending are called second group verbs, and RE ending are third group verbs. Okay, so they are called regular verbs which follow a certain pattern of conjugation. So, ER verbs are the ones which end in ER. For example, parler, aimer, adorer, etc. The second group of verbs is the verbs ending in IR. For example, finir, choisir. Okay. And the third group verbs are the ones which end in RE. For example, attendre, descendre, prendre, etc. So in this video, we are going to study the first group of verbs, which is called ER ending verbs. And in the subsequent videos, we will cover IR ending and RE ending verbs also. So now, let's come on the conjugation part. How do we conjugate ER ending verbs? To conjugate the first group of verbs in present tense, we have to follow the following steps. Step 1 is we have to remove the ER in the end of the main verb. Okay, and the remaining part which will be left is called a radical. For example, the verb parler. If we remove ER from this verb parler, PARL remains and this is called radical or root. Now comes the step 2. In the step 2, after removing the ER which is in the end of the main verb, we have to add endings to it. And the endings are as follows. With je, we have to add e. With tu, es. Il and elle, third person singular, we have to add e. Nous, we have to add ons. Vous, we have to add ez. And with il, elle plural, that is third person plural, we have to add ent. Okay? Let's try to conjugate the verb parler now. Parler means to speak. Okay? So with je, parler will become parle. Je parle and there will be an e in the end. Okay? Tu parle with es in the end as you can see on the screen. Il parle, elle parle. So these four are singular subjects. Nous parlons. Vous parlez with ez in the end. Il parle, elle parle. So these four are plural subjects. Let's try one more verb, which is aimer. Now I'll tell you one rule also here. Aimer as it starts with a vowel. Okay, so let's try to conjugate it. Aimer means to love or to like. Okay, so when we will conjugate this verb aimer with je, we have to put an apostrophe after je. So e will be removed and apostrophe will be added. So this verb will look like j'aime, tu aimes, il aime, elle aime. Now you will say why l m we have not added an apostrophe. So apostrophe is added only with je, with not with any other subject. ओके, nous aimons, vous aimez, ils aiment, elles aiment. Now, as you can listen, nous aimons, vous aimez, ils aiment, elles aiment. The z sound we have already done with avoir. I have told you why z sound is there, because the word starts with a vowel and we have to do a liaison here. Okay, so this was the er ending verb, the method of conjugating this verb and how to use it with various subjects. There could be lot more er ending verbs which follow the same rule of conjugation. I'll just tell you a few of them. Okay, one could be accepter, which means to accept, allumer, to light up, arriver, to arrive, crier, to shout, donner, to give, écouter, to listen, étudier, to study, fermer means to close, jouer means to play, laver to wash, marcher to walk, montrer to show, payer to pay, pleurer to cry, and préparer is to prepare. There are some verbs which end in er but they do not follow the same pattern of conjugation, and for that reason they are called irregular verbs. So we will cover irregular verbs with the passage of time. Today I will tell you a few of them. Okay, let me tell you conjugation of verbs which end with ger. Though there is er in the end, but there is also a g before that. So ger ending verbs have a typical rule of conjugation. Let's see how they get conjugated. Ger ending verbs are conjugated in the same manner as all other er ending verbs, but the only difference is that we add an e in new form before the ending ons. For example, in the verb manger, which means to eat, je mange, tu manges, il mange, elle mange will follow the same rule. As you can see, nous mangeons. Can you see that extra e in between mange and ons? M-A-N-G, E-O-N-S. Vous mangez, il mange, elle mange will remain same. They will follow the same conjugation pattern. Shall I take one more verb, which could be partager? Partager means to share. Okay, so what was the first step when we had to conjugate the verb? Remove er. So when we remove er from this, the remaining radical is partag, and then we start adding the endings. So je partage, tu partages, il partage, elle partage, nous partagions. Can you see that e? Nous partagions, vous partagez, il partage, elle partage. There are few more verbs which follow the same pattern. I'll just tell you a few of them. Allonger is to elongate, changer is to change, loger is to stay somewhere, nager is to swim, ranger is to arrange, ronger is to gnaw. So there are two different words having same pronunciation. Songer is to dream and voyager is to travel. So these were ger ending verbs. Alright, to go forward, there is another category of verb which again do not follow the same pattern exactly of er ending verbs, which is cer ending verbs. Now again, it's ending in er, but there is a c also with that. For example, commencer has CER in the end. So when we conjugate this verb, it will look like je commence, tu commences, il commence, elle commence. This is the regular part. Now comes the irregular part, which is nous commençons. Can you see cédille below C? So here instead of C, we are going to use C cédille. Okay? So this is the exception part. Then vous commencez, il commence, elle commence will remain the same. Okay? There could be more verbs like this. For example, effacer, it will also follow the same conjugation pattern. Then comes YER ending verbs. YER ending verbs will have again another pattern of conjugation. Now what we have to do is, we have to remove ER first from the end. The radical remains PAY. This Y will get exchanged. That means we are going to remove this Y and we are going to add I here. So the conjugation will look like je paye, P-A-I-E, tu paye, il paye, elle paye. With nous and vous, this Y will come back. So in nous, there will be no I, we are going to use Y. Nous payons, vous payez. Now again, Y will be exchanged with I. Il paye, elle paye. So friends, these were the ER ending verbs and their conjugation method. So I hope you have understood the conjugation of ER verbs. If you still face any problem, do mention it in comment section. And we are going to continue with more conjugations in our coming videos. Thank you guys. Au revoir. A bientôt. Prenez soin de vous. Take care.